Tigers, and welcome to Tiger Vision News for Friday, November 11th.
I'm Daniel, and this is my co-host, Brianna. Thanks for joining us today.
In case you didn't know it, today is Veterans Day.
And since it's Veterans Day, we wanted to start our show by recognizing our military, both past and present, for helping keep our country safe.
Take a look at this.
We really appreciate all our military veterans for all they've done for us.
Now it's time to take a look at our teacher spotlight.
Mrs. Howard, Mr. Jerebeck, and Mr. Johnson all teach here at FMS, and they work hard each and every day helping us all out.
Here's more on these teachers.
Hi, I'm Lennon here with your teacher spotlight for this week. First up, we have Mr. Jerebeck. His favorite pastime is tennis, and his favorite TV show is Survivor. His favorite radio station is 101, and his favorite candy is peanut M&Ms. His favorite soft drink is ginger ale, and his favorite snack is Cheetos. His favorite color is blue. His favorite sports team is the Minnesota Vikings. Next, we have Mr. Johnson. His favorite pastime is sitting at home and watching movies. His favorite TV show is the Wyan Brothers, and his favorite radio station is Satellite 64 Praise. His favorite candy is peanut M&Ms, and his favorite soft drink is Sprite. His favorite snack is chocolate donuts, his favorite color is black, and his favorite sports teams are the Dallas Cowboys and the Mavericks. Finally, we have Miss Howard. Her favorite pastime is embroidery, and her favorite TV show is The Glades. Her favorite radio station is KLLL, and her favorite candy is Snickers. Her favorite soft drink is Diet Cherry Sprite, and her favorite snack is peanut butter with apple. Her favorite color is purple, and her favorite sports teams are the Houston Astros and the Texas Rangers.
Don't forget that the book fair will be here all next week.
Mrs. Ammons will have books and other things for you to buy, so be sure you bring a little extra spending money with you on Monday.
The book fair will last all week, but don't wait until the last minute to buy stuff.
The canned food drive will be in full swing next week, and we really need all of you to step it up.
All next week, you'll need to bring your extra change to donate to the cause.
And don't forget to go by the Counselor's Corner store on your way home today.
Ms. Schulte will have ice cold drinks and tasty treats and all sorts of candies for you to buy. Now let's check in with Taylor and see what's in our forecast.
Hi guys, I'm Taylor here with your weather. Here's a look at your current conditions. It's 59 degrees Fahrenheit, partly cloudy, winds at west-southwest miles per hour, and 0% precipitation. Here's a look at your regional forecast. It's dry throughout Texas. Here's a look at your five-day forecast. It's a nice weekend with a slight chance of rain. That's a look at weather. Back to you.
Thanks, Taylor.
Now let's find out what's going on in sports.
Hello, FMS sports fans. I'm Gianni, and this is Nico, and here's a look at today's sports.
Last week, the guys on our varsity football team traveled to Dumas, where they took on the Fiery Demon football squad.
Here's Colton with more on the story.
The Friendship Tigers took the field for the last time in 2011 to face the Dumas Demons at Dumas Stadium. Here's highlights. Take a look.
We're gonna catch a fire, catch a fire, forgot. Come on, whoopsie daisy, whoopsie daisy. never be the same. So unexplainable, I can't contain it, son. Am I retaining it? Will only be a shame. So let me hear you say,
the quest for an undefeated season is complete by the Friendship Tigers by defeating the Dumas Demons tonight by a final score of 42-14. Next week, the Tigers face Wichita Falls Rider at People's Bank Stadium in a bi-district playoff game. Make sure to be there and support the Tigers. I'm Colton Kaiser, Tiger Vision Sports.
That's a look at today's sports. Back to you.
That's all we have today.
Thanks for watching Tiger Vision News.
Everyone have a great afternoon.
We'll see you later.